Hello, my lovely stitchy friends. How are you all doing? This is Mieke on Saturday, January 13th, coming to you with a short and sweet little video about our upcoming stitching retreat. It's gonna happen, guys, our stitching retreat in the Netherlands. I am so very much looking forward to this. This is a short and sweet little video with some practical information about our retreat, starting, of course, with the dates. It's gonna happen Friday 16th until Sunday 18th of March. It's gonna be in this beautiful cozy hotel in the east of the Netherlands. And we are calling our weekend Needles in Paradise. That is, of course, for a reason. A central element of the weekend will be a visit to our beautiful local needle workshop, Bordure Paradise. The shop and the hand-dyed threads that you've heard me and Ingeborg talk about for months now. Joke, the owner of the LNS, is very enthusiastic about us organizing this weekend. So she is opening up our shop, especially for us on Saturday, so we can go there, we can stitch together, we can drool at her gorgeous patterns and threads, we can get hugely enabled, and of course there will be other surprise elements that I'm not going to share already right now, but it's going to be a lot of fun. The weekend is being organized by our beloved Ingeborg, who you all know as A Stitch Too Far here on FlossTube, and me and another lady are helping her with practical stuff. If you follow Ingeborg on YouTube, you will already have seen this trailer on her channel last weekend. I am repeating it on my channel this weekend because we want to reach out to as many people as we can. We can host 25 people at the retreat, and at the moment we still have a few spots open. So, if you would like to travel to the Netherlands, if that is on your wish list, and you would combine it with stitching, this is the perfect opportunity for you. At the moment, 50% of the attendees are Dutch and 50% are internationals, so don't let the language hold you back. This is very much going to be an international, worldwide stitching retreat, and I am so, so super excited about that. If you would like to have more information or if you would like to register, please send an email to Ingeborg at the mailing address that you see here on screen. Make sure that you do so before the end of this month. On January 31st, we need to let the hotel know how many people we are going to be. So make sure that you email her on time. Today is, like I said, Saturday, January 13th. So you can think about it for 2 weeks if you'd like, but make sure that you don't miss the deadline. I hope to see you there. We are very much looking forward to this weekend. It's going to be a lot of fun. Have a nice weekend, my friends. Ciao, ciao.